The budget for the highly anticipated Mission Impossible 8 has reportedly reached a record high. This forthcoming installment in the long-running Mission Impossible series will follow up on Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning. Tom Cruise will reprise the role of Ethan Hunt. Since its announcement, Mission Impossible 8 has been involved in a lengthy production process which led to a release delay and several speculation about its outrageous budget. Mission Impossible 8 budget has reportedly crossed over $300 million, making it the most expensive installment in the franchise and one of the most expensive movies ever made. This news comes against the backdrop of last year Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning, which grossed $567 million worldwide but still lost more than $200 million in the theoretical run because of its expensive production budget of about $291 million. This specific $200 million numeric is before release of the movie on the streaming platforms. The series has almost been synonymous with big production budgets since the movie prioritized maximizing the quality of visuals and practical effects for the critically acclaimed action sequences. This is particularly key for any Tom Cruise movie since the actor preferred to perform his own stunts. To give a realistic effect, this approach has paid dividend over the year as the franchise has grossed over $4.09 billion worldwide, making it one of the highest grossing series of all time. However, the reports on the 8th installment budget and Dead Reckoning losses slightly call this approach into question. Before the Dead Reckoning, the most expensive Mission Impossible film was Mission Impossible Fallout, which cost a reportedly $180 million. Going from $180 million to $291 million is a significant jump, which make it difficult to reach the break-even point and make the report losses seem inevitable.